All right, here's another of the total swirl. So here's the total, the complete swirl all the way around. So I just rough sketched lightly where I want my center to be and kind of where I want the spokes to be. And I thought we'd do this in orange and yellow. So we'll see how that works out. I'm just gonna start filling in the yellow here. This rock is quite rough. It's a little hard to paint on. I need to go buy me some new rocks. Alright, I'm gonna go in with orange beside that. And I'm gonna go into the yellow. Too watery. Alright. Just gonna blend them together along the edge. Add a little white along this edge. Wipe off my brush and go along that edge. Some more yellow. Some more white. Uh-oh. All right, I'm gonna grab more yellow. A little bit of white and fill that in here. Follow along my pattern there. Bring that orange in, start that kind of a swirl. I'll go on and define this one too. This orange. I want them to blend. we should throw some red in here. What do you guys think? Let's see. Do a crimson red. Got the red on there. Let's put some in here. Right, I want that to blend out, so I'm going to add a little bit of yellow to this edge. Bring the orange and the red together. Just putting some more orange in. That red is looking weird, isn't it? What's up with you, red? So when you go to make your curve with the end of the swirl, you want that to be quite defined. But as you go out, you want everything blended and soft. That's what's gonna give that cool swirly ethereal effect that you want. Man, this red is giving me fits. What is going on, red? We'll just work with it. All right, let's go and continue around. Do another streak of yellow. Grab my smaller brush, load it with my yellow paint so that I can. Can you all see that? I'm gonna work in on the swirl a little bit. Grab some more orange. And I'm going to grab more of that red and bring that swirl on in. I'm just trying to get the swirl effect that I want. Once you start painting it, you can kind of practice on how tight you want to get your curve in there. Trying to make mine tighter, and there's like a divot in my rock right in the center, so it is giving me a challenge. Add some more orange. I'm gonna take that over into the yellow there. A wee bit. It's mixing in with my red, my yellow is, so it's making it look not as bright as I want, so I'll have to wait for it to dry and then go back over it. Brighten up where I want it brightened up. Grabbing some more orange. And some white here. Take this red in a little further. I'm literally just playing around here, guys, just trying to see what is gonna look good. What I think is flowing. find my inner swirl.